My work focuses on the effects of drugs, brain, body, behavior. This work has helped us to understand what drugs do and what drugs don't do. Our work informs not only drug treatment, but it also informs drug policy. My Columbia commitment is to see that drug policy is informed by evidence rather than politics.